nearly 1,000 Brahmins there.
बच्चों ने इस कपड़े पर मेहंदी के छापे बनाने शुरू कर दिए हैं। मेहंदी जो खास तौर पर शादी ब्याह और तीज त्योहारों पर लगाई जाती है, आखिर ये भी तो त्योहार है खेलों का।
एंड दिस इज अ क्रिएशन विद मेहंदी, मेहंदी विच कंसिस्ट ऑफ डेकोरेशंस ऑफ हैंड्स एंड फीट इज रियली by using henna, and it's used at different important times, especially weddings and cultural events in terms of festivals, as we showcase this mehendi preparation by the children just under this sheet of cloth here. Just watch it, so beautiful.
New Delhi, guess why? People on their feet, host nation, India, entering the stadium, coming through, bringing in one of the largest contingents ever, 620 spokespersons representing India, the largest democracy in the world.
और अब आ रहा है भारत का दल मैदान में है।
As President Pratibha Patil, Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh, and all the dignitaries clap for host nation India. India looks forward to being number two in this Commonwealth Games. To do exceedingly well, looking forward to the man there, Abhinav Bindra, the one who got the gold medal at the last Olympics, shooter in rifle. As Dr. Manmohan Singh applauds, the crowd applauds, many of them on their feet. India looking forward to medals in shooting, in weightlifting, in wrestling.
Pura stadium is samay taaliyon se goonj raha hai. Charon taraf jaise jashn ka mahol hai.
India ended up fourth at Melbourne 4 years ago behind host Australia, England and Canada.
ऐसा माना जाता है कि प्रत्येक जीव के देह में परमेश्वर की पराशक्ति सोई पड़ी है जिसका नाम कुंडलिनी है। कुंडलिनी 3.5 कुंडल लगाए मानव शरीर में मेरुदंड के नीचे मूलाधार में स्थित है। इसका आकार सर्प के जैसा माना गया है। ध्यान लगाकर अपने 7 चक्रों को जागृत करते हुए इस कुंडलिनी को ऊपर की ओर ले जाकर योगी इसे जागृत कर सकते हैं, जो ज्ञान और बोध की चरम अवस्था है।
According to yogic philosophy, a store of spiritual energy lies dormant at the base of the spine, at the location of the muladhara of the base chakra. This is referred to as kundalini, symbolizing a coiled serpent that rises up and travels through the chakras as you progress spiritually. Unification of the Atma with the Paramatma, basically union of body and soul. And as the 7 chakras come up, the Sahaskar chakra, which is at the top of the head, it is the abode of Niranjan, who resides in the body as in the form of mind, which is the death of every human being. The element sky produced from the word Ranka is to be found here. The Anjana chakra, which is next, location is the medulla plexus. It is the abode of a soul with 2 lotus leaves. And at the 3rd level, you have the Vishuddha chakra, located at the throat. It is the abode of Adya Shakti. And then you come to the heart, the Anahata chakra. It is the abode of Shiva and Parvati. 70 kinds of musical sounds emanate from here. The next is the Manipura chakra, which is...
Ladies and gentlemen, now we present The Great Indian Journey by Indian Railways.
And quickly, it is the abode of Vishnu and Lakshmi, and then you have the Swadhisthana chakra at the hypogastric plexus, and finally, Muladhara chakra, location of the pelvic plexus, which is the abode of Ganesh, the element earth, produced in the word Sat, is to be found here.
The coolies who are at every railway station. Just remember, this is a tribute to the common man. It is a tribute to the small business. You've seen the coolies there, you've seen the bangles, and then the cycle shop. Every city, every town, village, cycle shop.
Bilkul Jocelyn, Kashmir se Kanyakumari tak desh ke kone kone se log is rail mein sawar hain, Bharat darshan karate hue, aur ye.
That's a tribute to the small business, the cycle repair man, the repair of scooters, Sanjeev. Then you have the bangle stand. It's a perfect shopping destination for all Indian women.
Surat Laas ki churiyan, Rajasthan ki Laas ki churiyan. Aur kade.
Wow, and that's Bollywood.
कौन भूल सकता है बॉलीवुड का जो भारत से रिश्ता है और ये गन्ने का रस निकालने की मशीन
And then you have all those loudspeakers with the politicians, every common man, just remember, experiences elections across the country at different points in time. Politicians come in to seek elections. There you see the coolies once again. Here are the politicians seeking votes. At different times when you have the parliamentary elections, you have the legislative assembly elections, you have panchayat elections.
इतने सारे loudspeakers अपनी बात पहुंचाने के लिए.
This is a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi, and they're creating the Dandi March with their fingers, their sand spread across the screen there, and there you have Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation.
राष्ट्र में कल ही बापू की जयंती मनाई. बापू की आकृति यहां यूं तो रेत से बनाई जा रही है, लेकिन उन्होंने वक्त की जमीन पर अपनी अमिट छाप छोड़ी है.
The birthday of the father of the nation just yesterday, born in 1869 to 1948, and that's a perfect exhibition of the Dandi March, which began the salt satyagraha, which ultimately led to the independence of a glorious nation, India.
And now, let us celebrate.